linger the images of tracks unbeaten, recollect the sweeten, for a stay nice and short like a haiku. Dear Japan goo, I wish to thank you. Arigato to coastal lines, both vivid and pastel, an unframed canvas, untamed by us the farthest, where the sun rises in the east and sets in the west. I must confess the waves here look not the same, the sounds emanating always changing with the weather, the architecture blending with the background, a book unbound, rough on the edges like a worn blade, centuries old, battle tested a thousandfold. I can see it in the eyes of the children, they still haunt me to come back. Until then, I sincerely hope to do justice, to introduce a more than reminisce, a place in my heart yearns for upon return. May every year new sets of eyes learn. Japan, who the images attracts and beaten, recollect and sweeten, for to stay nice and short like a haiku. Dear Japan, who I wish to thank you. Japan, who the stacks of tracks and records collect the deepen, for stay nice and short like a haiku. Dear Japan goo, I wish the same too. Yeah, to travel is to unravel the itinerary, pick up the pieces and revel in an ordinary sceneries one after another, a series of picture story on the road show. Coming to a town near you for a social gathering, villages capture in the rice fields, energy, textures, innocent smiles, in fact it's infectious, in every perfection it's effective. A way to communicate, break down the barrier linguistic, don't get it twisted, straight as an arrow on a bow in case you missed it. Bamboo shoots towards the gifted, gods in the heavens and gods on earth, walking amongst us as winds in the dirt. Ashes to ashes, the dust to dust, while my mind is awake from dawn to dust. Japan, who the images of tracks and beaten, recollect and sweeten, for stay nice and short like a haiku. Dear Japan, who I want to thank you. Japan, who the stacks of tracks and beaten, records collect and deepen, for stay nice and short like a haiku. Dear Japan, who I wish to thank you. To wood blocks, gold leaves and lacquer box gardens with sands and rocks. Artisan craftsmanship, it's the spirit of our ancestors, still living with respect to the past and the clock is set to the present. What's ahead is a mystery, a unique gem in the course of the history.